All right, for our You Said It segment this morning, we are at Hootie's Cafe and the Little Bar in Chamblin for our Sunny Side Up segment. So we got to talk about a story from yesterday. We posted about Minnesota speeding crackdown that happened. So more than 14,000 tickets were handed out, and the excuses, I mean, they were a wide range of excuses. One was, I had to get to Taco Bell before closing. I had to get a new glass bake pan and was excited to try it out. That was one of the excuses. So let's show some more of the social reaction online that we're getting on our Care 11 Facebook page. Amy says, that's a good excuse. They should be more understanding in terms of the glass bake pan one. Trent says, I usually have that excuse going home after having Taco Bell. Rich says, if they wanted people to stop speeding, they should make the fine $1,000. I'd probably never speed again. That's not a bad idea. And Josh says, now if Minnesota would just raise the speed from 55, it's not 1980 anymore. So we got to bring in Cindy and Mark here, who are regulars here. You have a pretty good excuse back in the day when you were caught speeding.
Yeah, but I got pulled over for speeding one time, and I told him he was going faster because he caught me.
There you go. What did he say?
He says, nah, that's not going to work. So I got my ticket anyway.
You got your ticket.
He had a good sense of humor.
Yeah. So Cindy, you and your husband, you guys have been coming here for quite some time. What do you love about this place?
It's a small town cafe where there's a lot of good people that work here, a lot of good people that visit, and we've met really good friends, and we do a lot of things outside of the cafe with them.
Yeah. What did you order today?
French toast and ham.
And we have a table over there that we're going to show you in a little bit. We're going to talk with the owner. Our table is filled with awesome food. I have the Italian broccoli skillet.
It's the best.
Is it?
Yep. The hollandaise sauce is fabulous.
Awesome. Well, thank you both for joining us this morning and chatting with us. And we'll send it back to you guys.